down here.
What? Daddy's right down the stairs.
Yeah.
Plays up, he's number three. He's out right now, he's just walked out. Oh yeah, go, go. Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey Vernon, don't shake this a whole thing, trying to film all that.
Got some friends.
Yeah. What's your friends' names? Well, find out and tell them your name, man.
Yeah. Who's winning?
Clay's team.
I knew they would win.
Interception. Gray's Lake got it.
I knew they would win because Clay's on their team.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I think Clay's playing the same position Antoine did.
Ball intercepted by Gray's Lake. First down at the 25. 4 on the play. Second down.
Thank you. in, Mike.
It's halftime.
I want to come back.
You guys coming back?
Yeah.
Thank you very much, Vernon.
Okay, you ready to start the second half?
Huh?
No gain on any second down. Loss of one, fourth down.
You just went to the bathroom, Antoine.
We go be back early. Yes, we told you we'd be back eating. Uh-huh. Learn to throw this away. Yes, that's going to be too early.
Wait, what's going to be too early, Antoine?
When we come back. Because it's 4-something now.
It's 4:30.
He'll get done about in 9 more minutes.
Uh-huh. And then we're going to go eat if you guys want to swim or something. Whatever you want to do. It doesn't matter to me. And then the game's at 7. We want to be back here. Oh. Antoine, got it?
Yeah.
Yes.
All his games.
Just tell him to pick him up. You get him.
Now he's not even.
So do you have fun when you're out there?
Yeah.
Good. You look good. This is the first real game you guys have played together, so I wouldn't be disappointed, Antoine.
It's not even a real game.
No, I know. It's a scrimmage. Did you see that last game? That kid that scored 4 touchdowns? Number 32? He was awesome. He was unfortunately on Gray's Lake, but.
Were you playing against them?
No. The team just before Clay's.
We won that game.
No. Gray's Lake just won. 32-0. What? 28-0. All right, Clay should be out again.
I see him.
Mm-hmm. Though, Vernon.
Timeout, Graceland. Thank you.
Yes, make sure you get all your stuff packed up, okay? Yeah.